Let's go back, back to the beginning, back to when the earth, the sun, the stars all aligned. 'Cause perfect didn't feel so perfect.
She's like all about the drama, like all the time. It's like, hi, I'm Cynthia, let's talk about drama. Seriously, like 24 hours a day, drama.
Like, Cynthia and you had such a good thing going on, you know?
Like, I don't know. It's totally ridiculous. Like, Camden was like, hi. And she was like, hi. And then they just started like making out. It was like so nasty. Seriously.
Like, what do you think about me and Shalaza? Like, are we a good couple?
I think she's a little on the dark side for you.
You mean like Star Wars?
No, like Skin Wars.
Skin Wars? When did that movie come out?
Whatever, let's just go out to eat. I'm so hungry. I'm gonna have to get like a 3-inch sub because like there's no way I bought a $7,000 tux and I'm not gonna be able to fit into it during homecoming. Seriously. Driving on these roads is so scary, especially in the new BMW.
Oh my gosh, like my homecoming outfit is way too big, but I can't gain weight because then I'll be like fat, you know?
Yeah.
Like fat people are so ugly. Ew.
I feel so bad for fat people because like they're fat. So gross.
I know. Other day, I saw this fat person driving down the road, and I was seriously, like, barfing. And she was poor, too.
That's another thing. That's really gross. Poor people. Sick. And might as well just start throwing up right now. I don't even feel like Subway now, but we should still go out to eat.
Maybe we should eat, just get, like, a half an inch, because, like, I'm so sick right now. Just turn on the radio.
I am purposely telling my friends to take me to those restaurants on my birthday so that they can like make a big scene and I can act like eight.
That's Kiss FM. My car is like so hot right now, I can't even handle this. BMW A720s are like so cool.
It's great, you can't see me. I wish I had a speed car like that. Too bad I like can't drive because I got my license taken away. That was like so dumb.
I don't even know. Like, Cynthia, first of all, because like, just because I was, you know, no, wait. I think I found out what was really stupid when I was thinking about it. You know what's really stupid?
What?
That you can't kiss other girls or other guys' girlfriends.
Oh my gosh.
Like, because I was with Cynthia and I was making out with Jessica doesn't mean that I'm a bad person.
I know. And Shatifa, was making it with Tyrone, and I was, like, totally cool with it. But then, when I started making it with, like, Shaquanda, she got so mad at me. So dumb. So much drama. So much drama.
I'm so happy we didn't eat at that stupid Subway. It was so ghetto.
Just go to the private park since, like, you practically own it.
I do own it.
Pretty much.
No, like, I do. It's my dad's.
Well, doesn't someone else own it with you?
No, we just own it by ourselves.
Whatever.
Oh my god, the brakes don't work!
I'm so glad no one's here.
It's my park, retard. No one can come here. There's no seat.
I guess you're gonna have to sit on the ground.
I'm not sitting on the.
Fine, we'll just have to go set up the table over there then.
I think I'm gonna call Cynthia tonight because I'm sick of this shit. Oh my god, there's a caterpillar. Sick. Ew. Sick. I thought my dad killed all those freaking.
Like, what are you gonna say to her? She's gonna be so mad at you.
I'm just gonna be like, you know, listen up. That's it. We're just gonna be like, I mean, she was being really mean to me, and I'm gonna set it straight.
So much drama. What? So much drama.
There's a lot of drama. This Subway is so good, though. You know Michelle from our old school? She acts like such a hoe now. But, like, she's so ugly that, like, I don't even think anyone would even, like, look at her. Just so annoying.
I saw her, like, trying to eat her new boyfriend's face in this new picture. It was so gross.
Let's look her up on MySpace. Favorite couple. Cute. Cassie, everyone wanted me to go to homecoming with her, but I think she's a slut.
Hello?
Hey, Cynthia, it's Mike.
You know who it is. What do you want?
I think maybe we could try again.
Are you kidding me? I have a boyfriend, and I totally saw you fucking that girl's face off with no other.
You don't understand.
What do you mean I don't understand? You don't understand.
No, you don't understand.
You don't understand.
You don't understand.
Hey, I think it's very apparent that we both don't understand. But one thing I do understand is that it's true.
No.
Like, it's too late. Goodbye.
Where is your heart?
Cynthia ever get back together? Is their fate lost forever? And will I ever become photogenic? These questions will be answered next week on 4-H Calendar.